All right, now, everybody, now this is the next morning, all right? And you talking to are the princess. You haven't slept too well.
Boy, talk to you. You really look like you could use some sleep. Gee, what acting, huh?
Yes, now. Let's start. All right, everybody. Tell me, fair princess, fair maid, how did you sleep?
I didn't sleep a wink. Oh, I'm sorry, Bravo. May I start again, please?
Yes.
Wasn't it? The Talkatoo is having such a tough time, oh, but she's a real trooper.
Oh, gosh, I just wish there was something that I could do for her, Bingo.
Oh, with the way things are going, I think the best thing you could do is to know her lines.
All right, now let's start the scene from the top. Okay. All right, Talkatoo?
Talkatoo's never going to be able to sing with that cold.
It's true, Hans. I am the princess.
But why did you run away, fair princess?
Because I don't know how to be a princess.
Ah, but you have nothing to be afraid of, with friends like me to help you.
Oh, thanks, Hans.
You're welcome.
You really are a good friend.
Oh, great, great talking to. Now, let's go into your number.
Sorry, Bravo. Can I start again?
Please do. Talkatoo, what's wrong?
Oh, she's lost her voice, Bravo.
Okay, Whazatt, you're Talkatoo's understudy. You're on.
Right now. Please, young sir, do you have lodging for the night? I am really a princess. No, I am really a princess. I am really a princess.
Excellent, excellent, my dear, excellent.
Why, thanks, Bravo. Do you really think so?
Oh, why, Whazatt? I wouldn't have chosen you as Talkatoo's understudy if I didn't think you could do the part.
You know, I know my lines and everything.
Oh, my dear, but knowing the lines is only the beginning. Why, becoming an actress is like watching spring turn into summer, or watching a little blossom turn into a beautiful flower.
Oh, I don't want to be a flower, Bravo. I want to be an actress.
Oh, well, you can become more than just an actress, Whazatt. Why, with your talent and my help, you could become a star. I see it now. The name of Whazatt on theater billboards from Broadway to Budapest.
Whazatt?
Why, there'll be no stopping us. Bravo presents The Princess and the Pea, starring the inimitable Whazatt, a legend in her own time.
Whazatt? How can I be something if I don't even know what it is? Well, Bravo says that I can be it, so I guess I can. But can I?
Try it one more time, Whazatt. You know what they say, the 33rd time's the charm.
Oh, Bravo, I know my lines. Honest, I do. Listen. Listen, look out. I mean, young sir, do you have some place or... Oh, what is that line, Van Gogh?
Oh, listen, it's... Please, young sir, may I have lodging
what?
For the...
Please, young sir, may I have lodging for the night?
Oh, it's no use. I can't do it. I'll never be as good. good as talking to him.
Now, Whazatt, you simply need more rehearsal. However, I do believe that we've had enough rehearsal for today. Cast dismissed. And rehearsal is tomorrow at 9 a.m. sharp. Now, Whazatt, I'm sure that by tomorrow, you will be splendid. Absolutely splendid.
It's no good. Oh, no, I'm just not good enough. I'll embarrass my friends. There isn't going to be another tomorrow around here for me.
I came over to help you with your lines.
Oh, that's okay. I know my lines now perfectly, honest.
Oh, okay, I believe you. Honest. Hey, so, do you have anything to eat around here?
No, I ate it all. Oh, all of it, yes.
You don't have anything around here?
No.
Oh. Hey, here's some fruit you missed. Huh. Ah. What the? Are you worried about rehearsal tomorrow?
Who, me? Oh, gosh, look out. I just don't know what to do. It's no use. I can't do the part. And what's worse, I'll embarrass my friends.
Oh, what that? Come on, you can do it. You're going to be great in the part. Besides, with me on stage, no one will even notice you're there. You'll be great, what that? Just great. Well, I better go. Well, you know, we got an early rehearsal tomorrow and all.
Yeah.
We'll see you later, okay?
Okay.
And thanks for the banana.
Sure. Yeah.